Hello?
So I think that as far as the whole process of ensuring that those who may be trapped under this collapsed building, the whole process of ensuring that they are rescued.
We were able to rescue six people and one was fatally injured. And we are still searching to see if there are still people under the building.